Just as he did after the Columbine shooting, Charlton Heston showed up in Flint to have a big pro-gun rally.
Freedom has never seen greater peril, nor needed you more urgently to come to her defense than now.
Before he came to Flint, Heston was interviewed by the Georgetown Hoya about Kayla's death, and even his own NRA website talked about it.
We wanted to let the NRA know that we haven't forgotten about Kayla Rowland. How could they come here? To me, it's like they're rubbing their nose in it. I was shocked and appalled that they would come here.
Heston was asked by a local reporter why he came to Flint after the tragedy of Buell, and what did the NRA have to say about six-year-olds using guns?
We spend $21 million every year, and then we teach it to 5 and 6 year olds. We say, if you see a gun, don't touch it, leave the room, call an adult.
And then Moses himself showed up.
Right here in the city of Flint.
Right here in Flint.
Were there people that wanted you to try this child or to even try him as an adult?
Oh yeah. There were people from all over America that wrote and called and sent mail, and it was amazing to me, groups that were affiliated with the NRA, groups that, you know, people that I call gun nuts, writing me and telling me what a horrible thing it was that I had admonished homeowners in our country to be careful about bringing weapons into their home. They wanted this little boy hung from the highest tree. I mean, there was such an undercurrent of racism and hate and anger. It was ugly.